Applying a low-level electrical current to your face might sound kind of scary, but it's actually completely painless and it'll help tone and tighten your facial muscles. We're gonna take a look at four of my favorites. All microcurrent devices basically work the same way, but they each come with different features and strengths. Microcurrent involves applying a low-level electrical current to your face, but it's based on medical technology that's been around for decades. The benefits include toning, tightening, smoothing, and depuffing, and you can use it on the cheeks, the chin, the forehead, and even the neck to kind of lift and tone everything. With any microcurrent device, you have to use a conductive gel. That helps the electrical current conduct through your skin and actually down to the muscle, or else the treatment won't be effective. You just want to apply it to any area you're treating, and you can be pretty generous with it because you don't want it to dry out during the treatment time. Here we have the New Face Mini Plus. New Face is kind of the poster child of the microcurrent device category. The Trinity is their kind of holy grail one, but I prefer the Mini Plus because it's super travel friendly. It comes with an activating gel and cream and brush to apply it with. It's also app enabled, so you can connect to an app on your phone. You don't have to use the app with it, but there are guided treatments that take the guesswork out of using it. You can also take selfies within the app to track your progress, and then after a couple months of using the device, you can see your results. The New Face Mini retails for $250, which is about standard for microcurrent devices. Some of the downsides of this particular device is that the brand recommends you only use its activating gel or cream with the device. They say theirs is optimized for conductivity and it works best. This is the mini size that comes in the starter kit. If you get the full size one, it's about $50 per bottle, which if you're using the device pretty regularly, that definitely adds up. Now we have my personal favorite microcurrent device, the FaceGym PureLift Face. The first time I tried this was actually in studio at a FaceGym during a professional facial. I like that it's a pro-level device. Microcurrent shouldn't be painful at all, but this one can trigger muscle spasms.
Yeah, right there.
I can't even keep a straight face. So the PureLift has 10 levels and makes it super effective. You can build up throughout and you can really feel it working. It just has a fuzzy feeling. I don't really know how to describe it. The big drawback for this one definitely is the $520 price point, but if you're willing to invest that in your skincare routine, this one you will definitely see results with. Here we have the TheraFace Pro. It's $400, which is still pretty pricey, but it's not just a microcurrent device. It comes with these other attachments. So you have an LED light ring, which actually works for red light, blue light, and ultraviolet. A cleansing attachment, so you can use it to wash your face. And then three percussive massage attachments, which can be used in tandem with the LED light therapy ring or on their own. Therabody's percussive massage is really their bread and butter. So this is like a mini version for your face. But along with that, the microcurrent is really great. I would put it on par with New Face's devices. I would say the major con for this device is that it can be a little bulky to travel with. It does come with a travel pouch, but it's kind of hard to cram in all of the attachments if you want to bring all of them with you, but if you just want to stick to your microcurrent, it works fine. Last but not least, we have the SolaWave, which is a great all-in-one device. It actually combines four therapies simultaneously. As soon as you turn it on, all four treatments activate. It has the red light, the therapeutic warmth, some vibration, and that galvanic current. The galvanic current is a type of electrotherapy, but it's a little different. Whereas microcurrent devices will use alternating currents, the galvanic current uses constant and direct currents, but you're still getting similar benefits. It just might not be as strong for toning and tightening as a typical microcurrent device.
The head also rotates, so it's really easy to change the angle.
This one also comes with a convenient carrying case. It has a really slim profile anyways. Another benefit of the SolaWave is you can use it with any water-based serum, which is great. If you're really focused on toning and tightening, this might not be the best option for you, but at $169, it has great value. While it's not a substitute for injectables and won't give you the same results as a facelift, microcurrent does help with the same skin concerns that those in-office procedures treat. I even use it to correct some asymmetry, like one of my cheekbones is much more prominent than the other, so I'll kind of focus the microcurrent on one side of my face to lift and tone. They're really easy to use. Most of them vary in treatment time from about 3 minutes to like 12 minutes. And now that microcurrent has become a part of my regular skincare routine, I really can't recommend it enough, both preventatively and for more corrective treatment.